Hey guys, welcome to our new vlog. So today we're gonna be at the Ariana Grande concert on the one on Tuesday, May 7th. So we're by the Staples Center. So we're gonna be just walking around LA and stuff, showing a little mini vlog until 7 or 8. I'll see you guys in a bit. So right now we're going to the merch table. Everything's over $40, but I'm gonna buy one because you know what? I worked so hard and I worked at 6 a.m. Okay guys, so I got a merch from the concert, but there is a sweater that I wanted. It was in purple and it said break up with your girlfriend. It was $65 and there was not any of my size, which I'm kind of hurt. So I ended up getting the shirt that I like. So now we're just walking around looking for the scooters just to drive around because we don't go in until 7. And we have an hour. So right now we're just walking down LA. Guys, we found the scooter. We
found the enemies.
We found the scooter. And then we're gonna find a Starbucks nearby. So apparently you need a license to drive a scooter in LA. I think that's the most dumbest thing ever. I've never been so disappointed in my life. I really wanted to drive a scooter.
Oh. What?
So I was like, cool. So, I'm kind of very sad because there's like 20 scooters everywhere. And we can't even get one because we're not. And then, so we're
it's
not.
It's a scooter. It shouldn't count as a car.
Yeah, it's a scooter. It should not count as a car. So we're already sitting down. We've got our merch and stuff. Concert starts in 15 minutes. So
I had
some group is performing and then Armani's performing. Gotta represent with Harmony, you know? And show her. Yeah.
Close love, going across the line.
she looked the way.
Even though my love.